Subscribe to Hijabi Trends channel and don't forget to press on the bell icon to be notified for the future updates. AssalamuAlaikum, welcome back to my channel, and if you are new here then don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and if you guys like the video then do hit on that like button. So this video is for beginners, and in this video I'm gonna talk all about the CC creams. Hope I will resolve all the problems which beginners face at the start. Even when I was a beginner I had these problems too. So the first question which was raised in my mind was, what is a CC cream? So basically CC cream is a color correction cream or a complexion care cream. So what is the use of a CC cream? It evens out your complexion so that the skin looks really flawless, and for the oily skin people it's really great because it also gives them matte finish. So which type of coverage does this type of CC creams give? So it gives a light coverage, and if you are looking for a lightly concealed look on a very regular basis then I would highly recommend using a CC cream. So is this suitable for all skin types? I can say yes, definitely, because for the oily and combination skin people this is actually a great thing because it gives you a matte finish which we need in winters. And also it is better to use a compact after using a CC cream in summers for the extra protection. And also for the dry skin people, I would recommend you guys to apply a moisturizer before using this cream to get the smooth application and also a flawless look. So in this video we are gonna talk all about the Lakme 9-to-5 CC cream, its shades, all about its packaging, its price, the shelf life and a much more. So what are you guys waiting for? Let's get started. When the Lakme 9-to-5 CC cream was launched newly in the markets, there were only two shades available in the Indian markets, which are beige and bronze. The beige shade was used for the fairer skin tones and the bronze shade was used for a slightly darker skin tones. But now readily in the markets, these are available in the four shades, which are beige, honey, bronze and also almond. If you guys have a very fairer skin tone to the fair skin tone, then you would go with the first shade, which is beige. If you have a fair to wheatish skin tone, then you would go with the second shade, which is honey. If you have a wheatish skin tone to the dusky skin tone, then you'd go with the third shade, which is bronze. And if you have really a dusky skin tone, then you would go with the last shade, which is almond. Now let's see all about the packaging and much more. So the Lakme 9-to-5 CC cream comes in a cardboard box which looks really bright in color, which is a bright pink. So it says that Lakme 9-to-5 CC complexion care cream. I'm in the shade honey, all-in-one instant skin stylist. It also has SPF 30 with even the PA++ protection. So at the site they have given that the net weight of this package is 30 grams, and also it was manufactured in the year 2018 and the expiry date is 12/19. So the cost of this tube is 299 rupees, but nowadays the sale is going on in Amazon, Nykaa and also other website too. If you guys wanna purchase from them, you can get it for 260 rupees or so. I'll give the link in the description box, you guys can check it out. So at the back they have given all the information you need to buy a cream. So firstly they have given that inspired by trends at Lakme Fashion Week complexion care cream. It says that it claims that instantly protects. The second claim is that it moisturizes, brightens, even skin tone, conceals and also freshens. This instant skin stylist brings together all the goodness of your daily cream with just the right touch of makeup to give you skin that looks styled by an expert every day. So they have given the usage which says that apply the cream in dots across cleansed face and neck. Gently blend using fingertips. Even you can use a brush or a beauty sponge too. So the caution is that avoid contact with eyes. Wash your eyes thoroughly with clean water in case of eye contact. I will also give the list of the ingredients so that it will be really easy for you guys to go with the product or not. If there is something wrong in my pronunciation, then do forgive me. So the ingredients which are present in this CC cream are water, cyclopentaxiloxane, ethyl hexyl methoxycinnamate, zinc oxide, titanium dioxide, glycerin, niacinamide, dimethicone cross polymer, potassium chloride, Ci77492, dicaprolyl carbonate, PEG10 dimethicone, magnesium sulfate, heptahydrate, cyclomethicone, perfume, disterdimonium hectorite, trithoxycaprolylsilane, palmitic acid and stearic acid, cyclotetrasiloxane, bisabolol, zingiber officinal root extract, cholesterol, Ci77491, DMDM hydantoin, alumina, sucrose distillate, allantoin, tocopheryl acetate, dimethicone, disodium edita, butylene glycol, Ci77499, iodopropinyl butyl carbonate, butyl phenyl methyl propionyl hexyl cinnamyl, linalool, benzyl salicylate, citronellol, benzyl acetate, limonene, amyl cinnamyl, citral. And no one in the history of YouTube have read all the ingredients mentioned in the product. I am the only one. So if you guys got bored, I am really sorry. But I had to give all the ingredients to you guys so it will be easy for the beginners to buy a product. So the inner packaging of the Lakme CC cream looks something like this. It comes in the form of a tube which has a cream color. Here also it says that Lakme 925 CC cream and all the stuff which I have explained all you guys in the cardboard packaging. And also at the back side they have given the same and exact information which they have given on their outer packaging. So I have explained all about the four shades and hope you guys understand and also choose the correct shade for your skin, else it will look really patchy on your skin. The tube comes with a steel finish cap which is actually a plastic from inside and it's not a stainless steel. Just kidding guys, don't be serious. So I'm gonna apply and demonstrate the cream on my hand. I have taken a little amount of the product and I'm gonna dab it all around my hand. So this is the same way you have to apply on your face. So don't take a large amount of product so that you will look like ghost or bhoot. You have to take a little amount of product and work on your face. So be patient, you can use even a beauty blender or a brush too. And also it will not cover any of your dark spots, dark circles and any marks going on your face. You can reapply on those marks and just lighten them, that's it. It will not give you high coverage, so this is the reason why I have said that it is really a best cream for the daily usage. And also after using this cream from a long time, I can say that it really has a creamy texture which really spreads evenly on your skin and blends really very easily. It has SPF 20 protection which is quite good and also it provides light to medium coverage. The price is really affordable because you are getting 30 ml of product in this tube. And it can last you around 2 months if you are using it regularly, else you can use this single tube for a lot of months. So the best part is that it doesn't clog pores and the packaging is really travel friendly. And I hope that I have explained much more about CC creams, and if you have any queries left, then you can write me in my comment section below. And in future there are coming a lot more review videos which I will explain in detail, and if you don't wanna miss them, then do subscribe to my channel, share the video. Thanks for watching and Jazakallahu khairan.